I'm here today in Lo de Marcos, Nayarit, Mexico, and I'm reminded of the poetry of William Carlos Williams, minimalist poet who wrote in the early 20th century and whose work was deeply influenced by the modernist artists, many of which were in the Armory Show of 1913. So, I want to think about the connections between art and minimalist poetry.